Subscribe to TechEmpty by clicking the subscribe button and tap on the bell icon to get all my latest awesome tech video updates.
Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, I'll be showing you how to reset the Netgear router to the factory default settings. You should do this if you forgot the login credentials of the device or the Wi-Fi password and experiencing unstable internet because of the router settings. Also, check this playlist for more Netgear router tutorials. So without any further ado, let's get started.
There are two methods of restoring your router to the factory default settings. First is via a hardware button of the router, and the second one is via the router admin control panel. Method 1. Through the reset button. Locate the factory reset button of the router, and using a pen nib or pin, press and hold the reset button for approximately 5 seconds until the main power light on the front of the router restarts. Now, release the button and the router will reset itself. When the power light goes green, you can log in to the router and perform the initial configuration. Click on this card to watch the setup video. Method 2. Via admin control panel. Do this if you remember the login credentials of the device. Open 192.168.1.1 web address and log in to the router using username and password. Click on this card to know the default username and password. After logging in the left hand menu, under maintenance, click Backup Settings. Now under Revert to Factory Default Settings, click on Erase and confirm the selection by choosing Yes. The router will now reset and you will see the power light on the front restarts. After a few seconds, you will be redirected to the router setup wizard where you can perform the initial configuration.
That's it. If you find this video useful, hit the like button down below and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.